One local city has cleared the way to repair streets damaged by recent flooding. Tonight, Farmington council members voted to make emergency repairs to a collapsed street and a damaged bridge. They voted to waive competitive bidding to get those roads back in shape ASAP.
We had about 9.5 inches of rain in a 24-hour period, and basically the force of that water and just what happened caused the failure of the roads in that particular area.
Well, the mayor says the repairs should get underway tomorrow, and they should be done within about a week.